Okay, so what are the local anesthetic? Local anesthetic, they are drugs. We use them to treat acute or chronic pain or to prevent sensation of pain during a procedure. We are not curing a disease. We are trying to manage a clinical situation. Okay, how do local anesthetic they work? They work by blocking the nerve conductance in both sensory and motor neurons, and this will lead to a loss of pain sensation and impairment of motor function. Okay, how's that will go? By blocking or by binding the selective sites on the sodium channels. We are working on sodium channels in the excitable membrane. Thus, we will reduce sodium channels passage through pores and interferes with the action potential. The nerves will be on the action potential. ما رح نأثر على pain receptor أو حتى على synthesis of pain mediators. Okay, فإحنا في عنا two theory regarding the local anesthetic. واحدة تحكي إنه إحنا هندخل will interfere with the sodium ion channels passage across the nerve cell membrane, okay, and the greatest effect will be on the small unmyelinated nerve. The unmyelinated nerve, which is the myelinated sheath being found, okay. The second theory, it claims that the unionized form of the local anesthetic, they diffuse through the nerve cell membrane to a specific hydrophobic binding site الموجودين على sodium ion channels, okay, and if I have to find a balance between ionization form with unionized form, my ionized form of my drug in order it can horn shan bind, horn to access and distribute it inside the site. Okay, من وجهة نظرة إحنا اللوكال أنستاتيك, they found in nature we have different creatures produce different types of chemical that work as local anesthetic, and these compounds are about toxins. كانت الهدف منها زي مثلا scorpion or snake إنها can catch its food, and بالتالي how did it do it by making by working on different ion channels. Okay, they can work على sodium, potassium, sodium another type, calcium, nicotinic, but mainly we will talk here إحنا على الأدوية that affecting the sodium ion channels. Okay. أول مركب have been discovered to work as local anesthetic, it is the cotinine. Okay. This compound, as you know, okay, it can produce many side effects and it can lead to addiction, allergy, irritation, and poor water solubility. Okay. بإمكاني أستخدمه أنا as local anesthetic, بس مشكلتي مع الأدكشن, the misuse of my drug. كمان it can produce irritation or poor water solubility. فبالتالي, they try to study the structure and find how they can find the new drug. Okay, my drug is composed of three parts. اللي هو الهيدروفوبيك part, the hydrophobic part, the tropine part, and the ester part, cocaine. Then, later they found another compound which is less producing addiction liability for my patients, who will benzoyl atropine. It has a similar structure to cocaine. Okay, based on the cocaine and benzoyl atropine, they try to synthesize different compound, and this compound or chemical compound will work as a local anesthetic. Okay, so we have the structural or the SAR of local anesthetic will be formed of three parts, lipophilic part, intermediate part, and hydrophobic portion. Okay, this part, as you can see, the lipophilic part, مكون من, as you can see, benzene with a substitution, it could be para or ortho substitution. The intermediate chain, it could be an ester, a carbonyl, ether, ester, amide, and etc. Finally, we have the hydrophilic part, and it is composed of a substituted amino group. Mainly, it is a tertiary. I could have a secondary amine as well, okay, or a cyclic even amine. Lipophilic part. The lipophilic part will be composed of what? It could have an benzene ring substituted, and depend on the drugs. Either I have ester intermediate segment, or I could have an amide intermediate segment. في حالة إنه كنت أنا بالأمينو ester series, electron donating group substitution will alter or the para position increase local anesthetic potency. I have to have it ortho or para. Okay. عندنا example عليهم procaine, chloroprocaine, papoxicaine. Okay. This one, شو الهدف منهم؟ They can increase the electron density على aromatic ring, بالتالي increase the charge and the binding of the carbonyl oxygen to the binding pocket. Whereas لو حطينا احنا electron withdrawing group راح تسحب الالكترونات away, فبالتالي binding حيكون poorer. Okay. حكون هاي الفائدة أكثر ما يكون مهمة بالنسبة لنا في حالة البنزوكيين. ليه البنزوكيين؟ لأن البنزوكيين ما عنده هيدروفيليك بارت مشان يعمل اكسترا بايندينج. فكان بالنسبة لنا جدا ضروري يكون موجود ايش؟ سبستيتيوشن تو بي بارا مشان يعزز لنا البايندينج اوف ذا كاربونيل اوكسجين وذ ريسبتور. هون فيش عندي هيدروفيليك بارت. عوضناها باي دوينج وات؟ باي بوتينج بارا سبستيتيوشن اون ذا اروماتيك سيستم. In the lidocaine part, substitution of the aromatic ring must be ortho. Why? ليش ortho؟ احنا نفضل الortho في حالة الأمد، لأنه عشان أحمي الأمد from hydrolysis to ensure desirable duration of action. If we increase another substitution on the ring, this will give me more potent binding to the receptor. Okay. If we think to insert a methyl between the benzene and the amino group, okay, or the carbonyl system, okay, this will decrease the local anesthetic activity of my drug. Now the intermediate segment. The intermediate segment, حكينا, it could be an amide, ester, it could be a carbonyl ether, it could be one of them. And شو أهمية the intermediate segment؟ حتتحكم لي بالstability stability of the drug. يعني حيتكسر بالإنزيمز ولا لا. Duration of action. إذا تكسر it will have a short duration of action. And relative toxicity. You will see the toxicity later on. The amino amides are more resistant to hydrolysis than amino ester. And as you know, إحنا نعرف إنه they are most chemically more stable. كمان الأميداز enzyme they are less abundant than the esterase enzyme of course. Okay, but in general, we prefer to put ortho substitution عشان أحمي الأمد linkage from being broken down, بالتالي I will get longer half-life. Okay, and in the same time, amid longer half-life, it will increase systemic toxicity for my drug unless it is having a selectivity for certain types of receptors. The lidocaine series, lengthening the alkyne chain from 1 to 3 carbon, it will increase the pKa from 7, okay, to 8, but then it will reduce the potency of the drug. In general, we know that esters and amides, they are bioisosteres. They have similar size, shape, and electronic structure. Okay, يعني البايندينج للريسبتور حيكون identical. الاختلاف الوحيد عندي إياه إنه الأمد they have longer half-life, they will be broken slowly, but then esters they have short half-life. The final part will be the hydrophilic portion. The hydrophilic portion, and حكينا الهيدروفيليك portion مكون من substituted amino group. It could be tertiary or secondary. Okay, tertiary or secondary. أو احتمال أكون أنا part of nitrogen heterocycles. شو مشكلة الـ primary amine؟ إذا كنت أنا primary amine زي مين شفنا primary amine إحنا؟ primary amine ما شفناه، هون ما فيش عندي primary amine. Okay. primary amine حسبب لنا الـ irritation. أما الكوتيرنري لأنه carrying a positive charge all of the time, it will not penetrate the tissue easily. Okay. الionization للتيرشري حيصير once I need it at the binding site or receptor. كل ما كان local anesthetic with higher lipid solubility and lower pKa, بالتالي it will have more rapid onset and lower toxicity, of course. The only drug that do not have a hydrophilic part, حكينا هو البنزوكيين, but it is still potent drug. بس لأنه الأمينو group is not present, this drug has a poor water solubility. Okay. Potent لأنه إحنا عوضنا الهيدروفوبيك part with para substitution that increases the binding of the carbonyl carbon to the receptor. بس poor water solubility أنا فيش عندي أنا amino group that is ionizable and can bind to the receptor. Regarding the SAR of the local anesthetic, again, I will divide it to lipophilic, intermediate hydrophilic portion. Okay, we'll start with the lipophilic part. As you can see, this lipophilic part, it could be a benzene, or أي واحد isoster for benzene, يعني pyrrolidine, ethiophene, or refuran. But they found that the most potent one is what? The benzene. مشان هيك احتفظنا احنا في وات في البنزين. We saw that we can put para substitution, okay, or ortho substitution depending on the series, is it amide or it is an ester. Why? In order to improve the binding to the receptor. Okay. The intermediate chain, again, I could have ester, amide, ether, etc. But the length between this hetero substitution, it could be 2 to 3 carbon maximum. Then we have the amino group, it could be substituted. Again, I prefer to be tertiary or secondary or part of a cyclic, part of a cyclic structure. Okay, primary amine irritating, quaternary, it will not penetrate. Secondary, again, tertiary. If it's cyclic, the piperidine, pyrrolidine, morpholine, بس بشرط الـ pH ما تتجاوز الـ 7. Okay, we have another thing also regarding the intermediate segment. As you can see, regarding the intermediate segment, حكينا it could be an why it could be an ether or it could be an alkene, غير أنها تكون كمان ester or amide, but still I'll keep the activity. Regarding the stability of my structure, the most stable one is the carbonyl, يليه الأمد, يليه تيو إيستر, بعدين الإيستر. The least stable one is إيستر, معناته the shortest half-life will be for the drug containing the إيستر. But regarding the potency, the most potent one, the تيو إيستر, إيستر, carbonyl, and the أمد. فناحية potency, the least potent the أمد types or drugs. Okay, why do we use sometimes vasoconstrictor in combination with local anesthetic? We use them for different reasons, and we have different vasoconstrictors that can be used. The most popular one is the epinephrine, norepinephrine, phenylephrine, oxyntazolone, loclonidine in general. ليه نستخدم احنا الفازوكونستريكتور؟ اول اشي to constrict the capillaries at the injection site, بالتالي the blood flow at the area will be limited. Okay. بالتالي اللوكال انستيك حيكون لها contact time enough at the site of the injury. Okay. ما رح يصير لها take away by the general circulation, بالتالي concentration will be reduced. Okay. كمان sometimes انا بدي اقلل systemic toxicity from my local anesthetic وازيد ال duration of action. كمان بدي امنع الميتابولايزنج انزيم from coming to the site of the drugs, وبالتالي تقلل ال half life of my drug by making or by degradation of my drug. كمان مرة بدي I need a high concentration at the site of injection. بدي أمنع systemic toxicity. بدي أمنع degradative enzyme إنها to break down my drug and to get longer half-life for my drug. It is not recommended to use vasoconstrictors free when inside the tissue having end arterial blood supply, the finger, toes, the air loops. These في عندهم tiny capillary. إذا عملت لهم أنا vasoconstriction with epinephrine فرضا حيصير في عندي ischemic injury or necrosis. أوكي؟ ما بتحملوش إني أنا أعملها vasoconstriction blood supply حيقل, بالتالي حيصير في عندي necrosis for the tissue. And sometimes the epinephrine منيح الحالات to counteract the myocardial depressant effect of bupivacaine. لما احنا نعطي بوبيكان epidural solution for our patients. Another thing regarding my drugs, they can produce allergic reaction. Okay, an allergic reaction, it could be either from the metabolite of the anesthetic agent او نتيجة البريزرفاتيف اللي احنا ضايفينهم على الانستيك. Okay, the allergy to the ester anesthetic agent are more common than to the amide anesthetic agent. Okay, the ester anesthetic may be metabolized. The ester زي ما احنا شايفين they can be broken down عشان احصل انا الباربينز بارا امينو بنزويك اسيد. And this الباربين هو المسؤول عن الالرجيك رياكشن for certain population. حاليا نسمع كثير انه في product بالماركت they claim انه it is parbin free of preservative. في المقصود فيها انه parbins are not being found and they can produce allergy for certain population. Okay, the parbin have different series of parbins. They could be ethyl, esters of papa. Okay, the preservative that we could have in our local anesthetic and can produce allergy is metabisulfite. Okay, certain population have sensitivity toward it, خاصة المرضى اللي عندهم أزمة. كمان the parbins, para-aminobenzoic acid, they will counteract the effect of sulfonamide antibiotic. Okay, بالتالي مش حيصير عندي inhibition for the or killing for the bacteria. But this is not a big issue. ليه؟ لأنه احنا مش هناخد كميات كبيرة من ال local anesthetic when we make our procedure. Okay, it not appear that much. Another problem, it is related to methemoglobinemia, in which we have cyanosis resulting from the formation of methemoglobinemia may occur after administration of local anesthetics like lidocaine, prilocaine, and benzocaine. Okay, in which عندنا الهيموغلوبين is oxidized by the drug or its the drug metabolite. فيتحول عن بتكون عندي الميثيوبرامين. This one contain what? Or contain oxidized iron. Okay, and the oxidized iron will not be able to bind to oxygen. بالتالي I will suffer from cyanosis. Okay, حالة cyanosis هل ما راح ينفعني أنا أعطي treatment oxygen لأنه أصلا oxidized فرس. Okay, من هم المرضى المور exposed to danger اللي هم الأطفال أقل من سنتين anemic patient اللي عندهم genetic deficiency في glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase enzyme أو اللي في عندهم مشاكل ب النيكوتينيك أدرين dinucleotide glutamine reductase enzyme as well. Okay, شو الحل؟ أنا نعطي antidote. This antidote هو عبارة عن methylene blue 1% solution for my patient. Okay, كمان مرة we could suffer from allergy. Okay, or cyanosis as a result of using these local anesthetic. What are the strains of classes of local anesthetic? We have the amino ester. Amino ester, as you can see, خلينا نتفرج عليهم. I have lipophilic part, intermediate مكون من ester, and I have tertiary amine. Lipophilic part, ester, and the amino substitution. Oh, this one do not contain amino substitution, it will be okay. Copacarine, this one having a pKa around 9.1. Lipophilic, ester, distance 1-2, بعدين أنا I have a tertiary amine. Okay, whereas the amino amide one, I have different ones. شايفين احنا كيف حطينا substitution to be ortho to protect the amide linkage and the distance around one carbon, then I have a tertiary amine. زي ما احنا لاحظين sometimes with tertiary amine I try to make it ether diethyl substitution or it could be a cyclic structure as we can see here. Okay, part of a cyclic structure but still it is an tertiary drug. Okay, ذكرنا احنا previously انه the most potent one which have a lipophilic part which is a benzene. لذلك لا يعني I can't add or put a phagophene ring instead of the benzene ring. Okay, شايفين pKa يا جماعة pKa كلها تتعداش او بتوصلش حتى الـ 9. Okay, maximum we have this one typically around 8.8. Other structures, we could have an amino ether, بس محافظين على البرنسبل. Lipophilic ether, distance around 2 to 3. Then الأمينو morpholine structure, part of cyclic structure, it is a tertiary. Amino ketones, lipophilic part, keto 1, 2, okay, and pyrrolidine. We have all the drug or compound we used previously as local anesthetic, we can use them. So benzoyl alcohol, menthol, eugenol, and phenol. Okay. We have some drugs that can be used topically, non-injectable. And we should give them as injection at the site. Well, I can rub them on skin. They are azogramine, and this one has systemic side effects and short duration of action. Elphenol, shofna previously, the fakrino, as disinfectant. It can be used topically with a substitution. It can be used for different treatment. It can be found as chloroseptic. Benzoyl alcohol, it is similar to phenol. Eugenol, I fakrino, eugenol, many job name eugenol, ya jama'a. Had a sharik name. صباح الخير يا جماعة، مين حابب يشارك؟
صباح النور دكتورة.
أهلا حنين.
أهلا فيك دكتورة. إيش الإجنال؟ هو الإجنال من الرينفول كأنه؟
بالضبط. إحنا أحيانا نستخدمه for toothache، أو يحكي لنا أحيانا إنه أطلق على حبة مشان تتخدر مكان البين تبعنا. البنزوكيين is good topical anesthetic agent but once again it has a poor water solubility to be injected. فبالتالي احنا we prefer to put it in sun creams and sun blocks كمان as lozenges للمص in the mouth. Okay. هيك بكون انا خلصت this subject اللي هو مال local anesthetic. لانه still لسه في عنا some time I will proceed to another subject. في مشكلة يا جماعة؟ Okay. I will start another subject as well now. We have the sinus stimulant or we call sometimes them as analeptics. Analeptics. We have different compounds in the market. The current cocaine before, لما حكينا عنه as local anesthetic. We have amphetamine. It is a synthetic, completely synthetic drug. We have different derivatives as well being found. We have القات. We have methylxanthines. Okay. These are the compounds that will work as CNS stimulants. Okay. Regarding the CNS stimulant, before we proceed, do you think إنه إحنا في عنا أي clinical situation to study that I can use CNS stimulants as a treatment? إحنا بس ما في عندي أنا clinical situation تستجوب إني أنا أستخدم CNS stimulant in general, لكن في لهم misuse in the market nowadays. Okay, we have a misuse for the use of these compounds, but we have to be alert regarding them. Stimulants, they are good إذا أنا ما صارش ليهم عليهم addiction أو صار لهم misuse for my patients. فكرة الـ CNS stimulant started when they tried to make a drug شبيه بالnatural compound اللي هو الأمفيتامين. Okay, this is amphetamine, it is phenyl isopropylamine. Or we call it 1-phenyl-2-aminopropane. This was known as amphetamine. This drug, it is central nervous system stimulant and sympathomimetic action as well. The derivatives of amphetamine, اللي حاولنا نحط عليهم substitution, they do not have central stimulant activity. لا, صار لهم other types of activity. الامفيتامين هو عبارة عن compound, synthetic compound, جبناه analogous للإفيدرين. إذا فاكرين الإفيدرين أو الإفيدرا, it is a plant being found in China. استخدموها to treat المود or for different reasons in China. لكن استخدامها nowadays is for treating obesity or ADHD diseases for my patient. حكينا الأمفيتامين حاولوا يصنعوها كبديل cheap رخيص عن الإفيدرا لأنهم صعب يحصلوها. But this is the amphetamine. شايفين amphetamine? This is benzene ring 1-2 bridge amino group. Okay. ده شفناه بهاي الطريقة. عملنا substitution على second أو nearby carbon to the amino. أو نعتبر إحنا 1-2-3 نعتبرناه propyl. نعتبر substitution at the carbon number 2 in my structure. Okay. This is called الأنفيتامين. الميث أنفيتامين، الميث أنفيتامين شو صار في عنا؟ Okay, we have the amino is being converted to what? To a secondary amine. This is a primary amphetamine. This one is a secondary amine. We have a fentramine, we have a benzofentramine, we have a diethylpropion, fentramine. All of these compounds derived from the amphetamine. Okay, this drug, اللي هو الامفيتامين, it can produce hypnagogic stimulation, deep hyperstimulation, excitation, and increased wakefulness. And sympathomimetic action, it will be classified as anxiety activity. Okay?
Now I'll discuss the SR of amphetamine stimulants. Okay. Okay now. Incorporation of the aromatic system, it will reduce or polish stimulant activity. This is the first. Sympathomimetic action of sympathomimetic action of 4-hydroxyamphetamine. 4-hydroxyamphetamine. Or parachloroamphetamine, it will lack central stimulant action and it will not cross the blood-brain barrier. ليه؟ لأنه صار في عندي hydroxy group at the aromatic system. Okay, if we try to mask the hydroxy, حطينا هون hydroxy وركبنا معها methyly group, it will produce paramethoxyamphetamine and this one will not have a central activity. Okay? One more time. If we look at the aromatic system and we try to put substitution here, my drug will not be active. But sometimes it will lead to another activity. For example, if I put a 4-methyl amphetamine, it is a weak central stimulant. If we try to add electron withdrawing group, it will lead to lack central stimulant potency. Okay? If we put parachloro, حيصير عندي a new activity, it is potential antidepressant. Okay? If we put trifluoro methylic group, it will lead to serotonin releasing agent activity as well. It will be used as appetite suppressant. It will not be عبارة عن what tennis stimulant is like. Okay, خلصنا aromatic system. I will talk about the amino group. Primary amine, يعني primary amine, يعني الamino group is the water substitution, is more potent than secondary, more potent than tertiary amine, and central stimulant. Okay? Secondary amine, it depends on substitution. كل ما كان substitution أطول, كل ما كانت الactivity is less. Okay? The N-monomethyl and the N-propyl, they can retain stimulant characteristics. But are as less potent. They will be less potent as other drugs. The methamphetamine is not a good substitution. Okay. Potency تبعته أقل من amphetamine. Okay. لكن it is more misused in the market than amphetamine. Okay. أمان مرة. The aromatic system, I don't prefer to put any substitution. إذا حطينا عليها hydroxy هتدخل البرين. Okay, but if we put any substitution other than hydroxy هتعطيني another property such as anti-serotonin antidepressant activity as well. الأمينو حكينا I prefer to have a primary better than secondary better than tertiary. إذا كنت substituted I prefer to have substitution small one, not big one at all. Okay? And methamphetamine is less potent than amphetamine, like abuse is more for the methamphetamine. Come on, this is going to talk about in more detail. Amphetamine like stimulant. Alpha substitution. Amphetamine possesses an alpha methyl group. Okay? Alpha demethylation results in an agent with a decreased lipophilicity, increased susceptibility to metabolism. يعني ايش مقصود فيها؟ يعني هاي الالفا، هاي الفا ميثايل، اذا شلناها حصير less potent وكمان more liable for metabolism by enzyme. كمان فينول ايثايل امين لنيوكليس بدون نيوكليس بدون هاي وهاي it will be having no CNS activity. Okay, homologation of the alpha methyl group on alpha ethyl or N propyl كمان حيقلل ال activity. يعني أشيل الألفا الميثايل أشيل الميثايل وأحط إثيل بروبيل إشي أطول كمان ال activity will drop. Okay, the presence of the alpha methyl group في الأمفيتامين أسوي لي مركبة باي كارير. يعني كارير يعني أكثر من مركب والبي سين and having different potency between each other. Okay, the S isomer, اللي هو dextro, is several fold more potent than the R enantiomer, اللي هو the levo one. Okay, dextro more potent than the levo. Then we have the beta substituent. Beta substituents, زي ephedrine أو النور ephedrine. لهم example على beta substituents one. We are having phenyl profilamine. That may be viewed as beta hydroxy analogous of methamphetamine and amphetamine. عيني فهم شو عم نحكي. Okay, this is ephedrine. الإفيدرين يختلف عن الأمفيتامين بإيش؟ إنه في عندي هيدروكسي هون. شايفين هيدروكسي؟ Okay, this hydroxy created what? Created صار في عندي two stereocenters. بالتالي أنا ححصل four isomers of my compound. Ephedrine and I will get acidoephedrine. Okay? الاختلاف between الأفدرة الأمفيتامين is what? الاختلاف إنه الأمفيتامين ما فيهاش هيدروكسي. الأمفيتامين do not contain the hydroxy. Okay. الأمفيتامين half life about around 7 hours. Although a significant portion of amphetamine is expression unchanged, it can go phase 1 and phase 2 conjugation. Okay? Amphetamine undergoes hydroxylation at alpha carbon, beta carbon terminal كمان, and the aromatic ring كمان, كلهم حيصير لهم metabolism inside the liver. Okay? Or we could have different metabolites of that drug. خلينا نشوف الامفيتامين احتمال يصير في عندي N oxidation, adding a hydroxy group, or alpha hydroxylation, okay, بصير عندنا deamination to get الكربونيل, okay, بعدها بصير كمان مرة عندي alpha hydroxylation, or بصير عندي further metabolism to a carboxylic group, okay, or para hydroxylation at the aromatic system. So we have different mechanisms of metabolism for amphetamine. Right, the mechanism of amphetamine. It works by indirect acting. يعني indirect acting. يعني بيرتبط شو نفسه على الريسبتر. Okay? Indirect acting dopaminergic and noradrenergic agonist. The amphetamine cause an increase in synaptic concentration of what? Dopamine and noradrenaline. Okay? لما يزيد release of dopamine ونورابينفرين, بيرتبط عنا prevent reuptake command into the presynaptic terminal. Okay? How can I stop the stimulant action of amphetamine? Simply I'm about the dopamine antagonist. اللي هم مين؟ أدويتي كمان الانتيسايكوتيك دراج. فينفيزين، سيبيوتريفينول، هالوفيرادول، and etc. Okay? هلا. If I give a chronic administration, يعني misuse, معناته أنا بشجع release of dopamine. Many dopamines being released, أنا بصير أشبه مريض psychotic patient. For this situation, we call it amphetamine psychosis. It is called amphetamine psychosis. This type of psychosis شبيه بالقار أو الكاتينون اللي هو part of my نفس الشيء القار أو الكاكاين أو الكاكاين. Okay? Anyway, we stimulate many neurotransmitters in the brain. بالتالي it will appear that my patient زيه زي psychotic patient as well. Okay. Mechanism of action كمان مرة. حكينا بيشتغل على الـ surge visuals بحسن الـ release of the presynaptic terminals ما بين الكوكايين بيزيد السيناتيك كونسنتريشن باي بريفنتينج الري ابتيك. سواء حسنا ريليس او منعنا الري ابتيك جميع الاحوال ماي دوبامين ريمين longer time at the receptor, بالتالي I will get stimulant action from these two drugs.